Hey, we're back to do some more non-dairy milks, see if we can froth and make a nice cortado on a Gage Academia. Steve, what do you bring us?
Some rice milk.
All right, let's get that rice milk in there. Let's go. All right, Steve, looks like it's got a little froth on the top there, so it does froth. Now let's give it a taste.
That is surprisingly good.
All right, so Gage Academia rice milk, another non-dairy alternative you can use right here.